We're over here working with the Americans and the Filipino Defence Force on Exercise Balakatan. We're over here as a support role to the US and the Philippine Defence Forces in helping reconstruct the San Nicolas Elementary School. Their school was riddled from Cyclone Yolanda back a couple of years ago.
Since we've been here, we've had to replace the roof. It's all steel structured roofs and tied in so nothing can get blown away again. We've repainted new doors, new windows, and just really freshened the place up.
Before this, you know, the roof that was over top of it, they had a, you know, basically just boards slapped on there, and it still rained, and they were still using that building. And now that we have reconstructed it, they have electricity, they have plumbing, they have a brand new roof, they have fans in there now to keep the heat down, new windows, new doors. We're definitely leaving it in a way better position than it was when we first got here.
Seeing the locals, the smiles on their faces, and the fact that we're giving back to a community that doesn't have a lot, gives you a sense of humbling and you know, a sense of pride. And the fact that you're putting on this uniform and representing your country is a very good fulfillment.